This is Melissia from MelissiaAtHome.com, and I'm back with another video. And as usual, in this video, I'll be sharing another work from home job lead. This is an online-based opportunity that do not require for you to be on the phone. All you need to do this job is internet access and a computer. Firstly, you are looking at my website, MelissiaAtHome.com. Make sure you sign up to receive free remote job leads from my website. I like to send out weekly job leads to my newsletter subscribers. It's a very quick process to sign up. All you do is enter your email address, make sure everything is correct with your email address when you enter, and hit subscribe to subscribe to my newsletter. And I'll be posting and I'll be sending out job leads along with video uploads and other information and resources that I feel is pertinent for you to know. So stay in the know with MelissiaAtHome.com by subscribing to my website. So this is coming from a site called teamwork.ai, and they're looking for search engine evaluators to do search engine evaluation. You must speak English, and the country that this is available in is the US. Now, this company tends to have other opportunities that are available worldwide, but this particular job is available only in the US, okay? So they hire talented people around the globe who have skills in languages and technology to provide deep market insight for their services. So again, if you're international, every now and then they have jobs that are available outside of the US, but this particular position is available in the US only. There are other search engine evaluation jobs that are available outside of the US and other companies that provide this opportunity. I'll try to share those companies with you in the description section below this video. So the responsibilities for this opportunity include daily tasks, which involve rating search results to the corresponding landing pages or advertisements based on a set of guidelines. Each project has a specific group of guidelines that will be explained during training in detail. So they do offer you some training for this position. Training will involve specific examples of what you can expect to see while working. This will prepare you for every eventuality. Tasks to be completed require high focus. However, each task can be completed within 10 seconds to 1 minute. So it's a very quick process. Okay. So as an evaluator, you must be comfortable navigating websites. So if you like to search the web, browse the web, then this will be no problem for you. You also must be familiar with search engine. If you have used Google to research any topic, then you already have this skill. And you must know how to find things online in general. So majority of you, I believe 99% of you, probably know how to use a search engine to find things online. You are ideally up to date on news and current events and pop culture. So the schedule for this opportunity is extremely flexible and it adapts to your schedule. Although you must commit to a minimum of 10 hours per week and a maximum of 25 hours. They offer a standard-based salary with bonus rates offered if you satisfy the quality, throughput, and productivity goals. So if you're looking for an opportunity to participate in a long-term project in partnership with a multinational corporation, then these are the qualifications that they're looking for. You must be a native level proficiency in English, residing permanently in the US. Strong computer skills, strong communication skills, capable of self-management, problem-solving skills, personal computer running Windows OS, stable high-speed internet connection. So that's all you need to get started with this opportunity. Now, this position is an independent contractor employment position. They do offer free training, so they'll provide detailed guidelines and you just follow those guidelines. It's very simple. The hours again is 10 to 25 hours per week on a flexible schedule. This is a part-time work from home position. If you're ready to get started, you could click on where it says apply now to get started in the application process. Now, the average salary for a search engine evaluator, you can always Google that online and you'll see that you can earn in the range of $12 to $15 per hour in most cases. Okay, so if this sounds like something you'd be interested in doing, then you can go to where it says apply now and click on that to get started in your application process. Then you would have to create a profile on their website. So you just enter your first and last name, and then you just check if you want to be contacted for new opportunities that match your profile. So for those who are international, this is still something you can basically do. Just create a profile and whenever an opportunity becomes available in your country, they will match it to your profile and they'll send out a notification. And then you also want to agree to their privacy statement and terms of use. Then you just click on where it says create a profile. If you are familiar with this website and you may have applied for positions in the past, you're going to go to where it says returning user and you're going to enter your login name as well as your password. Okay, so this is coming from teamwork.ai and link is in the description section below this video so you can get started in your application process. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Happy work from home. Bye.